as the Boston Bruins join in the championship parade, along with the Patriots, Celtics, and of course, your Red Sox. Here's Catherine Tappan with a look at Boston's decade of sports dominance.
The Cup is back home!
If a decade ago you were told that Boston sports teams would win 11 championships in the next 10 years,
can you believe it?
In April of 2001, Boston College won its first title under legendary coach Jerry York. The Boston decade of dominance had begun. 10 months later, a 24-year-old quarterback and a climactic kick would bring the Lombardi Trophy to New England for the first time. In dynastic form, the 2003 Patriots would reclaim the Super Bowl throne with another MVP effort from Tom Brady.
Brady looking to throw it. Touchdown!
Perhaps Boston's defining moment of the decade happened in the Midwest in October of 2004. The Dirt Dog Red Sox capped off a four-game sweep of the Cardinals to win a World Series trophy that the Fenway faithful had waited 86 years to call their own. Only 4 months later, the Patriots dynasty struck again, becoming the second team to ever win three Super Bowls in 4 years. In 2007, Manny and the Sox steamrolled through October, claiming another World Series, this time in the thin air of Colorado.
And the Red Sox are world champs again.
The trophies kept coming in 08, first by Nathan Gerby and the Eagles, and then weeks later by the reinvented Celtics, who raised banner number 18 on the backs of the Big Three.
It's impossible!
In 2009, Jack Parker and the Terriers made their mark on the decade of dominance with BU's fifth national championship, and the boys from Chestnut Hill fired back the following year with yet another win on collegiate hockey's greatest stage.
Congratulations, the Boston College Eagles.
With Wednesday's cup raising, Boston's decade of dominance rolls on, this time reigniting a hockey town that had waited 39 years for Gord Stanley's cup. Who knows? Maybe the decade has room for one more champion.
Logan going back, looking up, that ball is gone.
On the Bruins at Fenway a little later in the show.